I am so thankful to our community of volunteers who give up a part of their day during this difficult time so that our neighbors have access to the food that they need.